Hi, Dolphin Master and Boyanse here with another small video showcasing on previously ineffective or inefficient feature. We are testing out how the knocker creeps into your house when you are not home.
Yes.
So if you are just minding your business around the house,
yes,
the knocker will wake you up at house, and we will test that feature right now.
Yes.
Beyonce, come with me. The house is closed. You see that the doors are closed.
Okay.
We are just leaving the house, and at some point there will be a knocker in our house.
Yes.
Okay. Let's see. Let's just see.
Yes.
Just mind your business, and at some point he will be available. And this is a little bit buff now, because this feature was previously inefficient.
Yes.
It didn't. It did work, but it was extremely rare.
Yes.
And we made this feature a little bit better, so we can watch if the door is open or not from a distance.
Yes.
Now you see that the doors are still closed. If you have a good eye, you see that the door is closed.
Yes.
We will just mind our business, and at some point there will be a knocker waiting for us in the house.
Yes.
In the house. Oh yeah, and these items were to build the house, and the sword is to not break stuff in creative. Because I just quickly built a small cabin for the knocker to settle himself in, because I am not a good builder. That's not my thing. Where is the knocker? Let's walk a little bit around the house. Just ignore the house. Not yet. And it's still quite rare though. It's still quite rare. Hang on. You might see at some point the door opening if you watch closely.
Yes.
But you might take some time for that.
Yes.
Let's see. Don't let us wait, please.
No.
Don't let us wait too long. Don't let us wait too long. See that he is he's not yet here. Bark, 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 bark. Okay. Bloom, 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 bloom. You can see that if you break the blocks, you see there is no lag, so the knocker just works. And people are mentioning that the knocker is pretty laggy. You see that everything runs smoothly.
Yes.
The only lag is from the recording, maybe, possibly. The game runs smooth.
Okay.
But, where is the knocker? I see already here. See? Oh, he's not yet here. And the funny thing was that we were already playing with this system, and the knocker was coming a lot.
Yes.
Was coming easily, but now when we are recording, he thinks from screw you guys.
Yes.
He literally thinks screw this guy.
Yes.
The knocker is. Knocker is a little bitch. He's very annoying.
Yeah.
He is fun, but he is also smart and bad and evil. So he is a trickster. Now you can see that there's nothing. Oh! You see that? He spawned.
Yes.
Okay, now, and if you look to him, sometimes he gives you a subtle jump scare, sometimes he, okay, you see, and the door is open, you see that?
Yes.
The door is open.
Yes.
Let's just see if he jump scares us or chases us. The chaser, be careful, there's a chaser, chaser, chasing us. Be careful, he's chasing us.
Yes.
This one chases you. Oh yeah, no, yeah, he did the jump scare, yeah. Yeah, at some point he does the jump scare. Yeah, let's do it one more time.
Yes.
Close the doors.
Yes.
Close the doors. Yes. Close everything. You see that the house is unoccupied, he is not yet here.
Not
the house is still open.
Let's
eat an bar and a sheep. Okay. Hey, I eat a sheep and I have to kill a sheep. Come here. Yeah. Bah! Oh, what hell? Why is the door open? You see that how quickly it can happen?
Yes.
See, the door is open. Let's smack that dude also.
Yes.
Let's smack that dude. Ah, oh yeah. You saw how quickly it was?
Yes.
It was a little appetizer of a video, a little
little
dessert, a little nice small video.
Yes.
Come here, Beyonce. Yes. Come here. Bye, Beyonce. Come here.
Okay.
Come here. Hello. Hey, thank you very much for watching. And it was a really nice, nice subtle demonstration of one of our features that was already mentioned in the description, but was so rare you might not even notice it. Have a beautiful day and enjoy the new knocker and his updates. He updates often on ModBay. On ModBay, I am still working on him even after the release. It's endless. I'm endlessly updating everything I like. I'm sorry for not updating the other add-ons, but I'm just stacked with all kinds of add-ons. I cannot really keep up. But you will see me do some stuff eventually. Have a beautiful day. Cheers, Dolphin Master. Out. Bye bye, Beyonce. Bye bye. Bye bye, Dolphin Master. Out.